We go ahead and bring you that breaking news tonight. A homicide investigation underway right now in Pritchard.
It happened at Pritchard Avenue and St. Stephen's Road at the Flawless 2 Hair Salon. The shooting was in Pritchard, but Mobile police are handling the investigation. They tell us it happened around 7:30 this evening, and when they got to the scene, they found the victim in the parking lot. He died on scene.